this is how they line up. Timmy Hansen on pole with Toppy Heikkinen alongside him. Row two is Andreas Bakkerud and Anton Marklund. On the back row, Petter Solberg and Henning Solberg. Ready to go, on board with Timmy Hansen. Off the line, it's a great start by Hansen and by Heikkinen. Heikkinen looks like he might be able to get away around the outside. Hansen is into turn one first. Petter Solberg was left on the line again. Solberg is down in sixth. His brother Henning is up into fourth. Hansen backs it into the right-hander. He'll be on the gas. Oh, Bakkerud's alongside him. Alongside him, contact between Bakkerud and Hansen. Bakkerud on board. That's how close it is in World Rallycross. Bakkerud's up the inside. He's done him. Bakkerud's gone past Hansen. Hansen out in the dirt on the gas. Fires the dust up into the air. Great move by Bakkerud on the final corner of the first lap.
Looking at the timing screens, I think Petter's out. We're showing zero.
Oh, Hansen on the inside of Henning Solberg. Henning Solberg drifts it back around to take the place back again. Down up the inside on the dirt now. Going through Timmy Hansen's alongside. You're on board with Timmy as he makes a pass on Henning. Brilliant move by Timmy. Does exactly what Bakkerud did to hit on Henning. Bakkerud down into the hairpin. Behind him, Timmy Hansen. Is that 3.5 seconds?
That looks close on 3.5 seconds.
It's going to be really, really tight when these two rejoin. Bakkerud into the juggler. Bakkerud into the juggler. Timmy Hansen on the inside. This is probably going to be it for the win. Bakkerud around the outside. The juggler. Timmy on the inside. Hansen opens the gas up, runs the car wide, and on board now. Oh, Hansen. So look up the inside, into the side of Bakkerud. He hits Bakkerud. He'd love to have another look now. Bakkerud goes defensive. Hansen comes around the outside. He's going to try and get the power down on the exit. Onto the dirt. Bakkerud has just two corners to go. I think he's going to make it a double win this season. Here he comes. Andreas Bakkerud takes his second win of the season. Birthday boy on Friday. Winner on Sunday. Bakkerud wins round 11 of the FIA World Rallycross Championship. Hansen is second. Heikkinen is third. Brilliant, brilliant drive. Look how pleased he is. Look how pleased Andreas Bakkerud is.
Andreas, what a brilliant way. I think we could say you did that like a boss.
That was like a boss, you know. Insane final, semi-final. Timmy have been so fast all weekend, and I feel like I have tried to find where I can pass him, where I can catch up. He has been so consistent all weekend, so he did one slightly mistake and I took that as an advantage. I had Jussi on the radio pushing me all the way through, and for me, you know, have been some bad races now, and this was for the team, for my sponsors, that is always there for me, and this win, you know, this is the best word to describe it, like it was.
Here's the championship standings after round 11. Petter Solberg from Toppy Heikkinen, Reinis Nittisch, Timmy Hansen, Bakkerud in fifth now, Marklund, Timmers Yarnov and Pontus Tiedemann are your top eight. They're very, very pleased, and rightly so. The birthday boy has taken the win.